Continuing the inspection of the exterior line. I'm gonna attempt to locate how far I am from the clean out in the exterior towards the main, but this pipe, which is marked outside, does not seem to have an issue. As you can see, the water is flowing perfectly fine. A lot of the issues that we found have been in the interior.